Hi to everyone. Today we are going to discuss about ghee, especially cow ghee. It gives a lot of enormous advantages to our human body internally as well as externally, which will help for our entire health, as I said, internally and externally. So many of them will feel ghee is not a good thing, it is having fat. Yes, it's having fat, obviously. See, the fat is two kind. One is HDL, another one is LDL. Okay. See, the HDL variety, which is related to these kind of fat, it will be utilized by our body and it will convert as energy. Or else when we are at the rainy season or cold season, that fat will burn and our body will utilize that fat for our thermoregulation. Okay, that LDL what we are discussing about is a very dangerous one, low density lipoprotein, which is called LDL. okay, this is the one will be sediment in your blood root area, and one day it will definitely it will make a heart attack. Okay, so but the ghee is a very good fat, so it will be utilized by our body whenever it's required, whether it may be related to cold season or something else, or else when we are at that is physical illness, so it will be utilizing. So what we have to do, see, in the morning as soon as you got up, brush up your teeth and take 1 spoon of ghee. And after 2 to 3 minutes of ghee intake, you have to drink 1 glass of hot water. The ghee will be act as a natural lubricant to your body, so it will cure your ulcer, acidity issues, and it will be act as a lubricant in between the bones, means to say it will improve the health of the bone marrow, which is the bone marrow is very important to that knee, and then whichever the joint is there in our body, it will be act as a lubricant, that is called a bone marrow. The ghee will support for the bone marrow, and many more enormous benefits it's having. It is as we discussed, it's a natural lubricant, so it will cure your skin dryness, your hair will grow, your hair dryness it will remove, as well as the main and major advantages, the thing is it will kill the cancer cells. Many of them doesn't know about that cancer will start after 30-40% of cancer cells grown or increased or spread out, exactly quarter of an hour body only we can know, okay, I'm into this kind of ailment in this manner. Okay, but when you take these tips regularly, that cancer cell it will killed by the ghee by the starting itself. So no need of any more worrying about future ailments. I mean to say, the ghee will support for our entire health, whether it may be internally or externally. So utilize these tips, be strong, be healthy, buy then take care.